Welcome to another session on marketing management. The topic of consideration today will be product decision. We would be talking about three things here, the key objective being for topic one, understanding the concept of a product and the various product levels. Topic two would be to understand product differentiation and the different strategies which a firm can adopt. And topic three would be to understand the various product classification.